Okay, everyone, boy, do I got something to show you guys, man. I haven't seen it anywhere on YouTube, so this, I'm sure it's not a first, but it's the first time I've seen them. Got these at Jungle Gyms. They're called Teeny Tiny Shooter. And they come and actually cinnamon, too. This is grape, obviously, green apple, and then the lemonade flavor. Lemon drop, sour apple, purple shooter. And basically, they're these little metal pouches. And what they are is 20% alcohol by volume flavored vodka. I don't know if you can see that. Probably not, but focus in a little better. But anyway, you get the idea. It's flavored vodka, 20%. Vodka with natural flavor, certified color, and contains FDC yellow with number 5. They're all number 5. But anyway, they almost remind me of giant ketchup packets. Leave a comment if you think that's what it looks like to you. Giant ketchup packets. But, government warning as usual. They're produced by Pearson & Pearson out of Temperance, Michigan. I'll give you guys the barcode. So you go to Google and punch in that barcode, or go to Google, type in barcode site or whatever. There's a couple of sites where you can actually type the numbers of the barcode in, and it'll actually take you right to the company name and the product and all that, and give you a link to where you can buy the stuff. But anyway, it's Pearson & Pearson. If this doesn't show up, it's P-E-A-R-S-O-N and Pearson. T-E-M-P-E-R-A-N-C-E, Temperance, Michigan. Anyway, look it up yourself. Just look up a Teeny Tiny Shooter. And you tell me, are these marketed for kids and teenagers, man? Because it sure seems that way. Nice and easy to hide, lightweight, packs a punch. Vodka, 20% flavored vodka. Like I said, it comes in cinnamon. And 40 proof, 20% alcohol by volume. So, I did a video before with the Purple Dragon Juice, and I'm going to do another one here real quick with this. And if I can twist it off. Hang on a second. There's the smoke. Kill this for you real quick. This is sour or green apple juice. Killed it. 8.5%. Green apple. It tastes just like green apple. Alright, man. Till the next video. My next one's going to be a double chug. A double chug of the green and the purple juice. And I'm going to probably do one of these teeny tiny shooters. These things kind of scare me. I've never done them. I don't even know how to do them. So leave a comment, guys. I mean, try to cut the corner off. And then just like suck on it like a damn vampire sucks a pouch of blood, because they're little pouches, like ketchup pouches. They're bigger than they look though on the camera, probably. You know, there's a bottle cap for comparison. So they're big pouches. And which one should I do, the lemonade, the green apple, or the purple? Let me know in the comments. Remember, it'll be a double chug. My next video with the green apple and the purple dragon juice in one of these. So I'll let you guys pick them. Which one do you want? All right, Yellow Groove out.